Hello, I'm Scott Stump, Assistant Secretary for the Office of Career, Technical, and Adult Education. This past summer, the United States Department of Education launched the Rural Tech Project, a $600,000 challenge to advance technology education. We invited rural high schools and local education agencies to propose technology education programs that use competency-based distance learning. We know that employment growth in technology careers is outpacing other occupations. The Department of Labor estimates that the tech industry will add 500,000 new jobs over the next decade. And across industries, many of the fastest growing occupations and career opportunities will require advanced technology skills. That's why the Rural Tech Project empowers educators with resources for creating high quality career and technical technology education programs. From June to October, teams across the nation developed program proposals. The Rural Tech Project received 63 proposals from entrants across 34 states. The proposals focus on a range of technology skills, from computer science and cybersecurity to robotics and aviation. And since every community is different, the programs are customizable for local students and local needs. The judging panel recommended 5 teams to advance to the next phase. And today, I'm proud to announce the Rural Tech Project finalist teams. First, we have iLead Academy from Carrollton, Kentucky, Louisa County Public Schools from Mineral, Virginia, Premont Independent School District from Premont, Texas, Ravenna High School from Ravenna, Michigan, and Woodlake High School from Woodlake, California. Congratulations. The finalist teams want to equip their students with in-demand skills for careers across industries. We look forward to supporting them as they use flexible learning models that benefit teachers and students. Each team will receive a $100,000 cash prize and progress to phase 2. During a 2-year implementation period, they will have on-the-ground assistance and expert support as they plan, run, and report on their programs. One grand prize winner will receive an additional $100,000. The Rural Tech Project will compile insights from all teams and share lessons learned as a resource for other communities hoping to step into this space. Thank you to everyone who entered the Rural Tech Project. To read about each team's program proposals and sign up for updates, please visit ruraltechproject.com. Thank you.